Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be opening this 2024 Hot Wheels 8-pack. So let's get started. First up, we've got the El Segundo Coupe. This is part of the 2024 main line. This is car number 51 out of 250. This car is painted teal and it is one of two colors for 2024. The tampos on this reminds me of the 1960s, something like a speed racer type vibe. Second up is the McLaren Solus GT. This is done in blue. It is part of the 2024 main line, and it is car number 70 out of 250. It's going to be released in a total of three colors. The second color will be a Walmart exclusive Zamac. The third color is currently unknown. Our third car is Speed Trap. This is a 2024 multi-pack exclusive, and this is done in olive green. Now we have a 2012 Volkswagen Beetle. This is a 2024 multi-pack exclusive. On the back of it, it says Bug Life. And these are the new wheels that Hot Wheels just started using, I think last year. These are L4 white. I like those rims, they're pretty cool looking. Looks like they got some paint on the tire on this one though. This thing has been sealed up in a pack. I have no idea how the windows got so scratched, but if you take a look, they're very scratched. This is done in white. It has detailed headlights and taillights, and it's got the Volkswagen logo on the hood. All right, now we have got Circle Trucker. This is a 2024 multi-pack exclusive. The official color name is yellow, but to me, this looks more like a lime green. I could be wrong. I think I have a little color blindedness with yellows. You can ask my wife if you don't believe me. What do you think? Let me know in the comments. Next up is Mad Mike Drift Attack. Mad Mike Drift Attack. It's like a tongue twister. This is part of the 2024 main line, and it is car number 59 out of 250. The color of this car is matte gray. Next is a custom 1969 Chevy Camaro. I really like this car. This is a nice looking car. It is part of the 2024 main line. It is car number 81 of 250. The color is red. It is part of the main line for 2024. It is car number 81 out of 250. This is the first out of two colors to be released, and the second color is yet to be revealed. I really like this car. It's one of my favorites for 2024 so far. And our last car is a custom 2018 Ford Mustang GT. This has exclusive decorations. This is exclusive to the multi-pack. This is pretty nice. The color of this car is matte black. Overall, I think this is a great 8-pack, and I was definitely satisfied with it. There's for sure some keepers out of this pack for me. That includes the 1968 Custom Camaro, the 2012 Volkswagen Beetle, and then definitely the 2018 Ford Mustang GT. Which one of these cars was your favorite? Let me know down in the comments below. Thanks for sticking around to the end of the video. And if you haven't done so already, please consider liking and subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.